What's up, guys? I'm Jim Antle from the Real Deal Outdoors TV YouTube channel, and this is The Juice, where we break down all the new baits that are coming to shopcarls.com. We've got some great products lined up for you guys this time around, so let's dig right into this video and we'll have a look. All right, so the first bait that we've got here for you guys is the X-Zone Adrenaline Bug. The Adrenaline Bug is a 4-inch creature bait that's packed full of fish catching attributes. It's got a super soft, salted, textured body. And what that salt and that texture does is when a bass bites onto this lure, they don't want to let go because that salt and that texture, they add to the realism. It feels natural to the fish. And one of the coolest features of this lure is that it has floating claws. And this thing just looks awesome in the water. You know, those floating claws, they allow this lure to stand upright and it looks like a real crawfish. And you can rig this guy several different ways. You can Texas rig this thing, you can throw it on a flipping jig, you'll put it on a football head jig and drag it across the bottom. But one of my favorite things to do with this lure is to throw it on a punch rig. It's designed perfectly for that, guys. The heavy body sinks right down through the cover while those claws keep this thing standing upright and ready to get bit. It comes in several different colorways for a variety of different applications, and it's got absolutely everything that you guys could want in a creature bait. All right, guys, so the next lure that we're taking a look at here is from Nichols Lures, and this is called the Pulsator, and this is their Hoosier series of spinnerbaits. For a spinnerbait, guys, this is an insanely flashy option, and it comes with a unique pairing of spinner blades. So on this bait, instead of it having the typical combination of Colorado blades or willow leaf blades, this thing has both an Indiana blade and a Colorado blade. Now, Indiana blades, guys, they're not as common on the market, but they're really popular with walleye anglers, especially when they're painted bright colors. And what you're gonna get from this blade is a totally different action, really flashy vibration, and it's gonna be absolutely deadly in muddy waters. You know, that extra vibration from this blade, it's gonna work perfectly for calling in those fish when they can't necessarily see the lure. It's gonna be like ringing the dinner bell, guys. Now, these lures come in a bunch of different color options. You can get all kinds of different color skirts, different color blades, and I definitely recommend that some of you guys who fish in the more murky water pick a couple of these things up. All right, the next lure we got here is a flipping jig from Strike King called the Hack Attack. Now, this is a perfect bait for you guys who want to simplify your flipping game. Now, this jig was designed for you guys to use with fluorocarbon instead of braid, and that's going to help keep the visibility down on this thing. It was designed with pro Greg Hackney, and the head, the hook, and the weed guard are all perfectly designed to get in and out of cover quickly and easily. It has a smaller, more streamlined jig head, which kind of adds to that stealth mode that this lure is going for. And it just gives you an all-around more compact presentation that you can flip in and out of tighter spots. Now, special attention was given to the hook on this thing. It's a smaller diameter than what you're gonna find on most flipping jigs. And the reason they've done that is to combat the stretch that you're gonna get in the fluorocarbon when you set the hook. So the whole downsized design scheme should also give you guys confidence that you can bury the hook set without fear of breaking off. Now, I like to use smaller trailers with this, guys, and a chunk is perfect for this. I've paired mine up with one of the double wide chunks from Carl's Amazing Baits. It's the smaller of the two sizes that they offer, and it pairs perfectly with this thing. Now, you guys can also take some of your favorite crawl trailers and modify them a little bit. Take some of the appendages off, cut a little bit off at the top, and it'll also work perfectly. Finally, guys, these things come with 60-strand silicone skirts that are color matched with the heads, and they combine for an absolutely beautiful presentation that you can throw in heavy cover, but also target some of those more pressured fish. All right, guys, so next up, we've got a best of both worlds topwater bait. This is called the Gunfish from Lucky Craft. Now, this lure has a tight, streamlined body, but they've also incorporated a cupped mouth on this to give it a really unique action. So while you're gonna get a walk the dog style action from that tapered body, you're also gonna get some splash from that cupped mouth that's gonna call fish in. It's gonna act a little like a topwater popper. Now, the Gunfish also incorporates a weight system. Now, that's gonna allow you guys to cover a lot more water than you can with your typical topwaters. You're gonna get a lot more distance on your cast. Now, the way this tapered body works, it provides you guys with kind of a gliding action. So you can get a really juicy walk with this thing without really having to wear your arms out as you rip it across the surface. You're also gonna get tons of bites on this thing on the paws, so make sure that when you're retrieving this thing, you incorporate some pauses in your cadence. You know, guys, if you work this lure just right, you're gonna get some awesomely unique retrieves. You know, you can do a couple of pops with that cup mouth, then you can let this thing pause for a second, and then retrieve it a little quicker and let that body dart back and forth. You're just gonna get some awesome variations with this thing that you wouldn't get with your typical topwater lures. Finally, guys, this thing comes in several different tasty color patterns. That way you guys can match the hatch, match your fishing conditions. This really is a top-notch topwater lure from Lucky Craft, guys. All right, so the last thing that we're taking a look at here is a reel from Quantum. This is called the Throttle 2. Now, this reel was designed with tournament fishing in mind, but with a much more accessible price point. You've got a really strong, lightweight body design here. It's a durable reel, guys. It's been designed to haul in those big fish. fish and also survive those long days out on the water. Now the Throttle 2 incorporates an 8 bearing system. It's also got a magnetic cast control, and that cast control knob is right there on the side panel of this reel. That's going to allow you guys to tweak your cast settings more easily and cast more accurately without having to break that side panel open and go into the cast control. Now this thing also has a zero friction pinion design, and that's just where the pinion gear is held in place by two ball bearings. And what that means is there's just no contact with the spool during casting. It prevents wear and tear and gives you a reel that's really built to last and it'll catch you guys a ton of fish. Now we've mentioned this to you guys before, one of the cool things about buying big ticket items from Carl's is that you don't have to pay it all at once. There's an option that you guys can choose at checkout to break this down into even payments. That's gonna be a little easier on you guys. It's gonna be a little easier on the wallet. It's really great when you're buying things like rods and reels. And guys, this Quantum Throttle 2 is a really great reel. We recommend it to anglers of all skill levels. Well guys, that's gonna do it for this episode of The Juice. If you haven't already, make sure you guys subscribe to the Mystery Tackle Box YouTube channel. That's gonna keep you guys up to date with all the new stuff that Mystery Tackle Box and Carl's Bait and Tackle release. Also, make sure if you enjoyed the video, you go down and you hit that thumbs up button. That lets us know that you guys like what's going on here. Then head down into the comments section. Drop us a comment, guys. Let us know what your favorite lure was from this episode. Finally, guys, if you want to see more content just like this, head on over and subscribe to my YouTube channel at Real Deal Outdoors TV. We're going to leave a link for that channel right down in the description. As always, thank you guys for watching, and tight lines until next time.